Oh, let's go. I don't know if I fucking cut out on the break day, but whatever. Do it live. Get to that supermarket. Clean the booty off the thing. No booty for you. Be happy, my little pet. Grow into a stronger, like, Digimon Pokemon thing. I can rip them off. Oh! So we can talk to her there. And you there. We'll see what we get first. We can get 10 coins worth of stuff. Call it good. So we'll use that to kind of dictate what we can do. So I went in the totally wrong direction for this. I'm so bad at this game. Bum, 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 bum. Are you gonna give me any coins here? Any coins here? Any coins here? One more for this machine. That doll thing.
Huh? Are you serious?
That's a weird shelter. We might need to look around for more of those weird things there. But 20 should be enough to go for it right now. Oh, we can just buy things. This is new. Chip jerky. Chocolate chip jerky, that sounds disgusting. Wow. I'm so used to just, like, having to buy things. Let's get a couple of these. Here, why not? Issue, jeez. Gross. Isn't there supposed to be another machine here? I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. Soda could literally go to anybody. But looking for those little bear things. Wanna check out the airport quickly to see if there's any Lieutenant objects here. I might cheat to kind of try to figure that one out. Good talk to Hime, Jay. Any coins there? Seems like they changed things how they work. There we go. Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
Do they all look the same? Weird. Dirty. Thank you for a second. We're gonna talk to the music chick, because I like the music chick. Damn it! I hate you, game. Turn it back over. Oh, there's the other one. There we go.
Hello!
You look bored, Himeji. Want some water? Tea, it got, she drink tea. Yeah, we'll accept the offer. Awesome! Please go. That nose is weird as hell. Oh, I successfully picked up a boy now that. It's my treat. Go ahead, don't hold back. I spent time the restaurant eating desserts and drinking tea. What not? Like a thing. You feel Ikone and you grew a little closer. Would you like to get a present? Definitely, why not? How bad can the present be? Right, let's go with this. Go for it. No, give me the thing. Are you really going to give this to Ikiba? Oh.
Yahoo!
I'm so happy, thank you.
Yeah. Hajime! Yeah.
Works out. Hajime, yeah. Keep calling Himi for a second. Himi means princess, Hajime means first. Gotta remember first, Hajime. Yes, yes.
Meow!
Meow? That's weird. Jeez, hurry. Hurry up and choose me. What?
Hey! Hey!
Were you even on any school clubs? School clubs? I can't say for sure, but what happened in my memories, I probably wasn't in any club. That's a major bingo. What is it? Isn't it obvious? You should be part of Ikebana's music club right now. Well, everybody thought music clubs were out of date because rock and roll boom was dead up.
That's totally it!
But now music clubs are super popular with boys for some reason. We should jump on the bandwagon too. I'm not really into music. No problem, you can just pretend to play an instrument while a music track plays in the background. That is not how that works. That's not something an ultimate musician should be saying. Even if I pretend I never felt I held a musical instrument. One starts at some point, as long as you feel the love, it's still no problem. Do I have to do it if I really don't feel the love? It's okay, I jam out if he feels so happy. You'll be so popular with all the ladies, chicks will go with you. Chicks will go out with guys who pretend to be musicians for a long
time. Hajime!
Hajime. By the time Ikume thinks guys who didn't like fans are narcissists, she doesn't like them. Weird. That isn't something an obligation to say either.
Meow.
Yep. This girl's weird as hell. Yeah, yeah. Now choose the musical instrument you want to play. I'll choose drums. Why not? I played guitar in high school a little bit for fun, but yeah, we'll choose drums.
Guitar!
Ikebunny dabs in the guitar, so you can't use that one. We already chose drums, so don't worry. Looks like I've been roped into her schemes, I guess. I have to choose something. I've never played an instrument before, so it really doesn't matter. We're choosing drums! I guess I'll choose drums. Amazing! Alright, let's decide. Drums, cause you need to keep hitting the beat. And you don't even need to know the music. As long as you keep moving your arms and legs independently of each other. Even a novice can play them. I'm pretty sure a lot of drummers wouldn't like it. Even drummers, the wolves would hate you to hear.
I see.
Now that it's been decided on the instrument, let's start learning how to do loudspeakers. Hold on a second. Why would you need loudspeakers?
Huh?
What are you saying? You must have an item for the it doesn't mean you just hold it and scream into it. If you don't put your soul into it, the loudspeakers won't respond to it. Gosh, put your soul into it and shout, shout. I was forced to do something weird, crane, that didn't make any sense at all. I don't really understand Ikebunny's at the beginning but with this, I don't understand her anymore. Yeah, we got an updated card. I don't even know why we got updated there. Parted ways with Ikebunny and went back to my room exhausted. More free time? We usually get double free time. Still bright, so at 9 o'clock in the day, don't feel like doing nothing, I should go somewhere. More free time! Right. Give me your little booty. this one tell us anything? This is why I dislike boredom. I dislike boredom too. Walking, napping, gaming. Says that we're making a fan now. She's giving a half-assed musical lesson. Only taught me how these loudspeakers. She's screaming. Okay, dislikes candy. Likes black. So I'll tell you. Dislikes oversized things. Likes bathrooms. Smells alcohol. That's weird. So she likes screaming. Likes traveling alone, bad manners, weird. Squishy squish, likes rings and sour stuff. Likes occults, ninja pants, and dislikes sour flavors. Likes gaming, even the crappy ones. Alarm clocks, yeah, that's something to dislike. Likes fighting and meat. I like meat. And dislikes working hard. I don't like working on it. I like fried dough cookies. Fried dough cookies? I don't know what that is for some reason. I dislikes milk. You gotta drink milk to get strong, little baby face. Freshly washed towels. Lazy people. You dislike me. Likes mama. Yeah, I like her mama. And hates junk food. Likes cola and dislikes sugary anything. Sugar-free anything. Oh, I could probably use these to figure out what people would like to have. Yeah. I dislike seeing this. We can't give this one the repo or whatever. This is us. We like kimchi and sakuri mochi. Are those people here? Kishimochi and sakuri mochi. We don't know what they'll do now. Pretty things, noisy places. Coffee, common. Lexus hamsters and earthly things. That makes it hard. Don't know. I wanna try to give my hamster one of those little soda things. Tab. Let's present it with something. Take a soda, little hamster. Enjoy! Yay! He's so happy! Happiness is up. That was kind of have to implement it. Oh, get going. Oh. I forgot that's the bathroom. Keep thinking that's the way out. Why is this beeping like that? I'll do that. Weird. It's just mine. Any pets here? Yes. Can we enter other people's cottages? Whoa, this is strange.
Hey.
Do you wouldn't want. Weird. That feels like it shouldn't have worked, but it totally did. She has a nice photography collection. Yeah. Yes. I wonder how many people are here. Whoa. Junkie to the max. I am. We get like turned around for that. Truth bolt to none. Sword girl's there. Chef is there. What do I want to do? That is the question. I wonder where that other, like, vending machine is. I might look that up again. Other Same as that slot machine. I like that slot machine a lot. Just be like, oh, what can I get here? Catch. Flushy booty. What is a bait? I'm thinking about these little cables. Do I want to talk to this gamer girl or something? We need to get more things because I don't have more things left, do I? I think I have like chips or something. Check my stuff quick. I don't want the transcribe. The good things. What presents do we have? We have the broken rod, but I don't think of that. Potato chips. Is the broken wine gonna be at the bottom here? I think it's that pink thing right there, yep. Okay. Anything there? I don't see any hidden items or anything. Well, I'm probably looking too hard for those things. Check what Princess or Swords Girl one looks like first, I guess. Whoa, that is a cool thing right there. We're just looking for animal crap. Fortunately, she doesn't like candy. I wonder if she liked dead cookie. I don't want to spend a shitload of money trying to please people, though. We have a Scottish here. Who else is, go inside. Running. Ding dong. Up in the air, dingy. That looks so weird in this game. Just like a photo, stock photo match. He loved tissues. Either that or you hate him. Something would happen with tissues for sure. Yep. And bears there. Bears in the necessity. Take the stutter ship. And a chrysalis. Oh, they're definitely trying to catch him in the Tamagotchi kind of like deal there. Bum 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 bum. What more items we can do? So this will be Sparta Girl there. Let's check where everybody is. Because I'm lazy. So at the ranch, we have Breeder again. All those guys are there. Little girl's there, no one's there. A mechanic is here too. A princess train, whatever. And this is the next girl. Is no one on the beach then? Weird. I feel like running. I don't care if I don't get points. Points are not worth it. Oh, Squishy Sean is here. Wonder if there's anything else I can use other than this vending machine. Learn more about it. You never surprises give me my points. The response is vending machine crown. You can win another coin points at stupid prices. Different. For value. He's got my thing in his handbook. something to eat there. Sure. Sword. Anna, I don't know what that. Man's nuts. Summer festival. I can't get a replicated sword, damn it. Are these ghost stones? We're getting ghost stones because Go is a good game. Tips and trips is issue 2. Sunflower seeds. We'll get the jerky. We'll use that with one girl there. Blue soda, why not? There's a shitload of crappy things. More water. Stuff for everybody! I suppose I should get going. Let's check out the beach. The beach might have something. Boom! Would you like to try your hand at the only monochrome machine? Here, give it a shot. Is this the thing I'm looking for? 5% repeat. Okay, I don't know what that thing is. Eat a coin, baby! Ooh, that could be useful. Chain a present. I'm so good at menus. Ooh, those are some crates, man. Okay, should probably get going. So that's where that machine was. Feel like I wasted some of my money. But ghost stones are worth it, baby. Boom. Yeah. Slot machines are funner than they should be. I think we're gonna go on the main island and see if we can find any of those things. These, nothing. Go here quick to see. Anything special with this? Anything special with this? Nope. Anything special with this? Nope. Unfortunately, we're not gonna be able to check all the rooms because somebody will die and somebody else will be the killer, so. Had a little present. Let's do that. What's it gonna be? It's so close to a vulnerable this one, but hi Sharky. There we go. It's Snake John. Give him a mineral water, why not? Have something nice. Does it like it? Yeah, Snake John loves it. Holy shit, we have a shitload more stuff to do to get that one. I don't know. We're just gonna teleport. Teleportation. I'll just run a shitload when I feel like it. When starting up the game or something to make up for it. But I'm not gonna throw you guys through all that. So let's just teleport here, can we? Can I teleport, please? Since we got the DS, we'll talk to the gamer girl. I don't know, she's not really my fave, but whatever. Hey, babe. I'm starting to get sleepy. Maybe should I invite Chamber to hang out? Unless she's sleepy.
Hey.
Hey, let's somewhere with good airflow, probably sleep there. We went to the park and spent a small chatting with Tiara before she dozed off. We grew a little closer. Would you like to give a present? Hell yeah, we got a DS, so we're gonna like get all the friendship points now. Gray pants. Gray pants with the lieutenant. Person saw it. So ring made natural pink ties. What does it say about the jerky things? Dried jerky bits sprinkled with chocolate chips presents meatly part of the industry. Stubborn snack made to incite the wear. It's dangerous. Family mama. I wonder if the Grumman Chef would like that rack they gave up. This is the thing we want to get. Oh, this looks like something I really enjoy. Yep, thank you. Oh, that's nice. He's actually starting to space out like people.
Sorry,
I get a little sleepy. Well, you're standing impressive. Have you not been sleeping well? In that game, I tend to forget about sleep. Sometimes I've been dreaming. That's bad. That's not good. Plus, I've been having nightmares. Had a bad dream the other day. I've been a little scared. Didn't ask it that dream. It's about a dream of the trio punch. Statue and jubilee exchange to a bald old man with a thick mustache. Probably because of the game. Also took place on Front Isle. The more I think about it, the more it feels bizarrely like an action game. We might even eventually turn up to sleep. The Trio Punch is a game, right? What kind of game is it? It's a fighting game, right? More importantly, you must really enjoy the game. How should I put it? It's a game. My life, maybe.
But still.
Either way, it's more the reason. Why to kill something? Well, it's not a game if you're not having fun. It doesn't mean anything. You just focus on winning or losing. That's right. Does it even mean? Anyways, a happy ending. But we should get something out of beating them. That might be weird here, there, but. Either way, enjoy this. Why bizarre games are fun. You can beat them as long as you do your very best. That's what I expect from an early game. I probably just give up on a game like that. To tell you the truth, there's some type of games that I'm not really good at. What is? That's a cute little hoodie. Yeah. I won't tell. I see. I guess she has reason. Talking to you, feel like I won't be able to understand it either. I guess it's good to go away. I part ways with you and I'll go back to my room. Then I checked the report card to figure out what happened there. It's weird that's a snake. Oh, whatever. What do we get from her? No, that's not what I wanted. How do I move over the next thing? There we go. These keys. Not these keys. These ones. She treats life like a video game, which is why she won't allow any killings. She's told me games are supposed to be fun and focuses on winning. Losing is pointless. That's kind of a good stance. Games should be both fun. What's next? How do I escape that thing? There we go. And the bell, what could it be right now?
Ahem! Hope's Peak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. Hello, everyone! The fun time you've all been waiting for is about to begin! I wonder what festivities await you! Oops! Don't want to ruin the surprise! It was a little meh at first, but anyway, please Please gather at Jabberwock Park.
It's not nighttime. Oh, it is nighttime, but it's just saying. He just told us to go to the park in the middle of the night. It's supposed to be a sign of a bad feeling about this, and goosebumps spread up now. We're not allowed to defy Monokuma. There's no way I can ignore this, right? It means there isn't anything I can do except for this. Damn, what now? Well, I think I'm gonna call that a part. So, you know, give DSs to people, play with slot machines, and have fun. But mostly, have a beautiful day, babies. So.